somehow we'll get it piped in here if we have to put on regular speaker. Has been completed and target engagement has been authorized by the forces behind that door and our civil military affairs.
2 minutes.
There you go. Have an additionally
150 of these missiles, and we are within striking distance. Final launch acknowledged.
That is a.
Right now, the team's spinning on deck, awaiting orders to scramble.
When we are.
And take what was planned originally. Based on the scenario we now find out,
embedded in our
the landing is what, you know, we hope would compel them to withdraw those.
I'm happy to take any questions.
Okay, so when you kick this part off, okay.
To the main hunters that are going to operate in the following
in the cyber domain. The capability was demonstrated.
We've moved to phase 3. The aim is to maintain this local air superiority.
Records of people doing this kind of thing, so I want them to take away the.
Okay.
Get the liaison officers to the as low level as possible.
Because we've got a protracted training process, it would have been weeks, not months.
It means any of the NATO nations.
Okay, so I juxtaposed.